like the drums. It's incredible.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. Let's make America great.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to America, Wyoming, this little village. It's the 4th of July, and I have been having fun walking around talking about, well, what do you love about America? What don't you love? What about the founding fathers? Were they Christians? And then that leads into a launching pad of the gospel. So thanks for tuning in, and good to be in America.
So I'm a Christian, and I'm just walking around talking about politics and Christianity. I'm not part of a cult or anything. Just asking people hard questions about if a car were to fly off the sidewalk and kill both of us, do you know where you're going to go?
Yes.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Wow! Where are you going to go?
Heaven.
Great! And why are you going to heaven?
Because, I mean, Lord our Savior.
Okay, 2 years. So maybe 2 years you've been born again.
Yes, 2 years born again.
Okay, Vanessa, I want to give you this track, and this is just the gospel. And I'm asking you, will you please consider, like in the next, two, 3 weeks, would you try to share your story about why are you a Christian, and talk with somebody about that, and then give them this?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So now you're on a little evangelistic journey.
Happy 4th of July from Cody, Wyoming.
Happy 4th of July, people.
Happy 4th of July!
Okay, Elma and Barbara, how many years have you guys been married?
74 years.
Well, congratulations! Wow!
Happy 4th of July!
The land of the free, home of the brave.
You said God bless America. Would you consider yourself a spiritual type of guy?
I am. I love the Lord.
We're gonna see each other in heaven.
Amen. But not everybody's gonna make it.
Right. How do you make it to heaven?
You accept the Lord as your Savior, personal Savior.
Great.
You receive the Holy Spirit.
That's awesome.
Which I did when I was 19.
19 years old. You've been a Christian for over like 40 years.
We do our best. Right?
40
We're
years.
Not perfect.
Great. What's your first name?
Houston?
Yeah. What's your first name?
Greg.
Greg, I'm Kevin.
Kevin?
Nice to meet you, brother.
It's glad to meet you.
Thank you.
So, Mark, when you die, where do you think you're going to go? Does it matter?
Do you know what? I'm going to have a flaming hot body because I'm going to get cremated.
You are hilarious. Do you have your own talk show?
No.
Are you a stand-up comedian?
No.
Are you part of the Canadian politics?
No.
Are you...
I'm a retired cop, so I just have my own views on things.
You know people. Here comes the better one. Okay, so Mark, would you consider yourself a religious person?
Was raised.
Yeah. And now, like, later in life, it's not really necessary, the whole God thing?
No, I can't say that exactly. Because some people need hope.
Yeah.
I have to have a belief in a greater being because I have to have a belief that what goes around comes around. One religion over another, you know, far too many people use the religion as the soapbox or the, you know, and I don't like that part.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
Too many extremists.
Yeah.
Everything in moderation. We don't have to be so extreme.
Yeah. Can I give you something when you're laying in bed tonight? Just read it. It's going to do a much better job than what I just did.
Happy 4th of July.
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 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July.
James Mason and Sarah. What's some good qualities about America?
Freedom.
Freedom. Okay, what's one thing that you don't like about America?
Drinking and driving.
Okay, drinking and driving, because it can kill people.
Yeah.
Inflation.
What do you mean by that?
Gas prices and such.
Okay.
They're like skyrocketing right now.
Yeah, how old are you?
16.
Okay. Do you have your driver's license?
Yeah.
Ah, that's why.
We need more money for gas.
What do you guys believe about this whole religion thing?
I don't have a religion.
Okay.
I believe in all sorts of things.
You believe in all sorts of things. What about you?
I mean, believe what you want to believe. That's up to you.
What do you think about Christianity?
They can believe in what they want to believe in.
Okay, but you're not there. What about you?
Kind of cool. Like, church, you know.
Okay, would you say that you're a Christian?
Yeah.
What does it mean to be a Christian?
That's ridiculous.
Love about America?
Well, I'm Canadian. I love the pride you take in your country.
Yeah.
I love the fact that in a town like this, people are lined up 2 hours before a parade.
Yeah, happy 4th of July.
Darn right.
Happy 4th of July.
Hundred thirty-one.
Happy 4th.
All right, thanks everybody for tuning in. May you also find opportunities to go out and share the gospel. The clock is ticking and people don't know what's going to happen after they die. Let's bring that news to them, okay? All right, see ya. Bye. Happy 4th.